Hi, I'm Taylor Morgan, and honestly, I cannot imagine a life without public broadcasting. When I was a little girl, I wanted so badly to be on Zoom, and I did go on to become a radio and TV personality. In college, I used to watch all the cooking shows, and now I own SouthFloridaDines.com. Has public broadcasting made an impact on my life? You bet. And I know that I can always depend on WXEL to be my source for intelligent, informative, and entertaining programming.